The most common types of trauma are road-related incidents, motor vehicle collisions, motorcycle accidents, bicycle accidents, and more commonly these days are falls. As our population ages, falls from standing height become more significant and are accompanied by very significant injuries. For the older population, these injuries can be quite debilitating, even with less severe mechanisms of injury.